Hello everyone, welcome to this channel, a channel for amazing facts and information. In this video, we are going to talk about the top 10 best low price laptop for students. Watch this video till the end so you don't miss any part of the video worth seeing, and make sure to subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss any of our future uploads. Buying the best student laptop is more important than ever these days. Many students have found their classes disrupted by the global pandemic, and that means they've come to increasingly rely on their machines. That means the best laptops for students aren't just tools for writing up coursework and researching for essays, they are now vital devices that can help students attend classes remotely, or keep in contact with classmates, as well as family, no matter where they are. So, we've picked laptops that can help keep students keep in touch. Here are the top 10 best low-price laptop for students. Number 10. Microsoft Surface Pro 7. While not strictly a laptop, the Microsoft Surface Pro 7 more than earns its place on this list of the best laptops for students. It's actually a Windows 10-powered tablet, but by attaching the type cover, which is an optional extra, you can turn it into a laptop-like device that's perfect for writing up essays on. As a tablet, it's also compact and easy to carry around, and it's powerful as well. It comes with a quad-core Intel processor, and up to 16GB of RAM, which means it can handle pretty much any app you need for your studies. Number 9. MacBook Pro 13-inch, M1, 2020. If you're a student looking for a powerful laptop, and you want an Apple device, then the new MacBook Pro 13-inch, M1, 2020, is for you. Like the new MacBook Air, this new MacBook Pro also comes with the M1 chip, but with a few tweaks to make it even more powerful. This means this is an absolute beast when it comes to video editing or 3D rendering. It's also got the best battery life ever in a MacBook, while keeping that gorgeous thin and light design that MacBooks are renowned for. Number 8. Dell G315. Being a student involves a lot of hard work, but you still need to unwind and blow off steam. If you like doing that by playing games, then getting a gaming laptop like the Dell G315 is ideal. It also means you don't have to lug around a big gaming desktop if you're moving to uni. The Dell G315 also proves you don't have to spend a fortune if you want a great gaming laptop. This is an affordable gaming laptop that offers excellent performance with modern games without leaving you with no money for rent or study essentials. Number 7. Acer Chromebook Spin 311. Having a convertible device like the Acer Chromebook Spin 311 is perfect for students. It means you can work on it like a traditional laptop, then turn it into a tablet-like device for certain tasks. Thanks to its hinge, which allows you to flip the screen backwards, you can also use it in tent mode, allowing you to turn it into an ideal screen for unwinding in front of Netflix on after a hard day studying. It's impressively compact, making it easy and comfortable to carry around with you throughout the day. Number 6. Lenovo IdeaPad Duet Chromebook. The Lenovo IdeaPad Duet Chromebook is another fine example of why Chromebooks make some of the best student laptops, as it combines a low price with some genuinely great performance. Unlike some super cheap laptops, the Lenovo IdeaPad Duet Chromebook can be used as both a traditional laptop, or as a tablet. With Chrome OS, the operating system that powers Chromebooks, now able to run Android apps, it means when in tablet mode, you have access to loads of great apps that have been specifically designed for tablets. Number 5. Microsoft Surface Go 2. If you're looking for a student laptop that can also be used as a tablet, then the Microsoft Surface Go 2 is an excellent choice. Offering the premium and stylish build quality of Microsoft's other Surface products, the Go 2 is a lot more affordable. While it's not as powerful as the Surface Pro 7, for example, it's more than capable of helping students with their studies. From researching on the web, to writing up documents or creating presentations in Microsoft Office, the Surface Go 2 is a great choice, and it runs Windows 10, so you have access to a wide variety of applications as well. Number 4. MacBook Air, M1, 2020. At the end of 2020, Apple produced what many people think is the best laptop it ever made, the M1-powered MacBook Air. Rather than using hardware made by Intel, Apple has created its own chip to power the new MacBook Air, and it's a gamble that has paid off massively. Performance is excellent, easily beating older MacBook Airs, and it has a hugely improved battery life as well. It can now also run iOS apps, giving you a larger library of apps than ever before. Number 3. Google Pixelbook Go. The Pixelbook Go is the best Chromebook money can buy right now, which also makes it one of the best student laptops as well. While the Acer Chromebook 314 is higher up on this list because of its ultra-low price, the Pixelbook Go is the better all-round Chromebook, packing a premium design and powerful components that would shame many Windows 10 laptops. Even with its more premium bells and whistles, the Pixelbook Go is still a lot more affordable than many other laptops, and it's got a fantastic battery life as well. Number 2. Acer Chromebook 314. Many of the best student laptops are Chromebooks due to their fantastic value for money. They run Chrome OS, which is less resource-hungry than Windows 10, which means Chromebooks can use lower-powered hardware and still offer excellent performance. This means Chromebooks are often a lot cheaper than Windows 10 devices, and the Acer Chromebook 314 is in our view the best budget Chromebook for students. Number 1. Acer Swift 3, 2020. The Acer Swift 3, 2020, ticks pretty much every box for what makes the best student laptops. It's affordable, without making too many compromises, and yet it's powerful enough to easily handle day-to-day tasks, including web browsing and document creation, making it perfect for students. It's also thin and light enough to easily carry around school or campus, but with a decent build quality, which means it won't easily break. That's it for today's video. What do you think about our video? Do you find it helpful? Let us know in the comment section below. As always, please remember to subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss many more videos like this. Talk to you all in our next video, take care.